I think it's certainly one of the largest castles in Europe, the largest brick castle in Europe, but it also manages to combine a fantastic symbolism with its architecture and design, along with being incredibly strong militarily. So it works brilliantly at both levels, and there are very few castles that achieve that combination.